RSV can be a very serious illness for children. Early symptoms to look out for are runny nose, cough, decreased appetite. It's really important that you go and see your pediatrician if your child is experiencing respiratory distress, decreased appetite and dehydration, or if you're worried about your child in any way.